this verse, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala here tells us, وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ.
SubhanAllah. Very powerful and beautiful verse. It came after Allah ta'ala, after Allah ta'ala mentioned the month of Ramadan, the bounty of Ramadan, and the blessings of Ramadan, and the favor of allowing people to fast Ramadan and attain taqwa. It's the great pleasure from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. After that, Allah ta'ala said, after this bounty, He said, if they ask you about me, then I'm very close to them.
Okay.
وَإِذَا سَأَلَكَ عِبَادِي عَنِّي فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ فَإِنِّي قَرِيبٌ أُجِيبُ دَعْوَةَ الدَّاعِ إِذَا دَعَانِ. If my slaves ask you about me, then I'm very close.
Okay.
Very close. I answer the call of the person when he calls me. I answer the call of the person who invokes me, person who supplicates me.
Okay.
أجيب دعوة الداعي إذا دعان فليستجيبوا لي وليؤمنوا بي وليؤمنوا بي لعلهم يرشدون. Then let them respond to my commands and my legislations and my religion, and let them believe in me so that they might be rightly guided.
SubhanAllah.
And in every single word in this verse, there is a benefit.